Man, too broke to pay attention. Man, man. Yeah. Man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition.
That's it.
A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
The game is friendless, the pain is endless. The game changed, I blame these lame pretenders. My friends and Benzes parked at the entrance. Inside, you still hear the engine. Like, ren, ren, this is your ending. If you're offended, I dare you, defend it. This is rushing through my blood like the Kremlin. I'm back with a vengeance, and this is what the sound of revenge is. Win, win,
manless, manless. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
Where I come from, you can't visit. I talk money, I guess you understand different. Hand gestures counting till my hands blister. You can't miss us, louder than Fran Drescher. Pinky rings, hand kissing, soprano. I feel like Paulie Castellano when designer stitches. I heard him say I made Rihanna. Mind your business, what kind of honor is this? I'm trying to see Madonna, all kind of riches. In Miami, dining with the finest. Everybody acting kind of vicious. These politicians won't let my brother visit. I'm like,
man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
He's a fake baller, globetrotter. Bank account $4. No comma. I know you wanna pop collars, pop collars. I know you wanna pop, pop for collar. Top dollar. Pull up in that top dollar. Yeah. She got that top dollar. Top dollar. Yeah.
Manless, manless. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, manless, manless. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
Whoa. Wait, wait.
Like the way it sounds, Frody?
Yeah, yeah.
Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe. It's too hot, drop the top off the wagon. Lay back, fire like dragon. Man, I'm flying past Saturn. Out of here like I ain't that savage. It's like I'm at the studio with Michael. You can hear me dancing on the beat. Bam, bam, about to put a mansion on the beach. 100 Latins in your lobby. That's what happens when you're around with body.
Larry Ridley here in our Orlando studios getting you set for this edition of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Los Angeles Rams and the Armadillos. The Armadillos come into this challenge game knowing that for them, it all starts and ends on the defensive side of the ball. They say defense travels well, so if they can apply some pressure, maybe create a turnover or two, they could be in good position to steal this one on the road. With that, let's welcome in our fine broadcast team. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
And hello again, everybody. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden here in the booth. And, Chuck, you take a look at this matchup. I don't know if it's going to be one in the trenches from the quarterbacks out. Whatever, it's going to be a good game.
Oh, without a doubt. I can't wait to see the big fellas have an impact. We're always spotlighting those wide receivers and quarterbacks and running backs and even the defensive backs. But the big guys, I can't wait to see which one tilts the balance for their team.
Not much there. Maybe a couple up to the 35.
Not a big run on the first play of the drive, but that doesn't necessarily mean it was a bad play. Sometimes you're just trying to settle in, get your guys a little bit of contact, and get things moving.
Here's Goff now on second down. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. An early tough test on the opening drive. This is third and eight. Out of the gun, gone. And that is incomplete.
And that's a great opening series defensively. You force what should be a three and out on your opening possession.
And great coverage there on third down to force the incompletion to set up fourth. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. And this one hits at the one, continues on into the end zone for a touchback.
Here we go.
Here's Peterson as they begin on the ground. He'll get about three as he's taken down at the 23.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
And he'll give it here to his running back. A big hit. Knocked down sideways at the 41-yard line. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed, and he's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case,
oh, wide open, complete. And he'll get it down deep into Los Angeles territory. It's a big play there, 42 yards. Great patience in the pocket. Of course, it's easy to be patient when the protection's good, and it was.
Yeah, you've got to pat those guys on the helmet and say thanks because they gave him plenty of time to stay back there, survey the field, go through the reads that he wanted to, and deliver the ball accurately. That was really well executed.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels.
Come on, let's go! One,
and to give this time to the tailback. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. You'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
Let's go!
To throw on second down, Cunningham. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. And he pushes forward but comes up short of the goal line as he'll get a yard down to about the one.
He gets it halfway there with that run. I think you play up tempo, get right back on the line of scrimmage, and hammer at him again.
And they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. No gain on the play there. They're going to need to come up with something better here on third and goal. Two straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably good.
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Dan Carpenter now for the extra point. And it's good to make it 7-0. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And no thought to bring this one out. He'll just go down to a knee, and he'll take over at the 25. Now Goff on first down. It's complete. This is Todd Gurley. Give him 8 on the play, and it's a second down. And they're trying to line up quickly here. Goff urging them on. The throw on second down is Goff. And oh, he coughed it up. And the defense will get their hands on it. Going the other way. And they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line.
Partner, the risk of piling on, whenever Jared Goff fumbles the football, the first thing people are going to flash back on is leading up to the draft, the size of his hands. They're right on the borderline about what teams want in the size for a quarterback.
Well, you were knee deep in all of that draft stuff when he was going through it. That was much talked about, you said.
It certainly was. I didn't think it was as big a deal as people made it out to be. To me, it's much more of a concentration thing, making sure that you're aware of it, take care of the ball a little bit better. I don't care what the size of your hands are. A lot of guys could use some work on covering the football, not letting the defense get to it.
Looking to throw on second down. Cunningham out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. 8 yards on the pickup there, and it moves the sticks. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful you're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game, and you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
He gets it into the hands of Gronkowski, complete. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to.
And he will take this one in for a touchdown. Adrian Peterson with his second touchdown here in this first half. And his guys find a way to stretch that lead. And always a good first half when you can hit pay dirt twice.
And it never hurts to have that good feeling as the game moves on. Just think about halftime. If that's is all he gets, he'll just sit there at the half and think, all right, 2 already. I can get some more. I can get some more. And he'll be encouraging his offensive line to create some space.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. Goff on first down. And this one hauled in by Tavon Austin. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On first and 10, Goff. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here, as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. On first down, gone. And he's got it. Got his man on the end route. Complete. And he's brought down. They get 10 more there, and I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will. On first down, it's gone. Dumps it off to Gurley. It'll be a gain of 4, and that'll make it second down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Right side complete. That's Woods. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And this will be scooped up by the defense. And now running right through it. It's a foot race. 30, the 20. And he brings it back. Can you believe it? And